I'm gonna go to my room and take a nap. I want you to be on your best behavior and be quiet, okay?
Hi, come on in. Blue, where are you?
Ba-boo!
So, Blue, what do you want to do today? Okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue wants to do today. Well, technically, we are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's really fun. Yeah. Remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues! There. I wiped the paw print off. Alrighty. You need our handy dandy
notebook!
Right! I bet the notebook is in here. Alrighty. Got my handy dandy notebook. You're gonna help me. Right? You went on? Great. Okay, so to play Blue's Clues, we're gonna find a paw print, right? Because that's our first, and then we put in our Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. Blue's Clues. And then we find the last paw print. That's the third clue. And put it in our notebook because of Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit in the thinking chair. Think. Let's use our mind. Take a step back. Time we can do anything that we wanna do. Did you see which way Blue went?
That way.
Oh, that way. Right. Okay. We are looking for Blue's Clues. I wonder where they are. Okay. I'm going to eat this phone cake I made for me and Blue.
A clue!
Huh?
A clue!
Did you see a clue? Where?
Right there!
On the fridge, are you sure?
Yes!
A clue! You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook!
Right. Let's draw. Rectangle, then a line to which the two doors, and then two door handles. There, a fridge. So, what could Blue want to do with a fridge? All right, I get it. We need to find the last two clues, just to be sure.
Mail time.
Guess what? It's mail time! Let's go! Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wipe my tail. When it comes, I wanna wheel mail.
Ooh. We do have a mailbox. I think we got an email. Alright. Ooh. We got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. Wonder who it's from. Oh, look. It's Laura from our friends. Wait, who is this?
Hi, Stephen Blue. My son loves Blue's Clues. Son, come here. Is that Stephen Blue? Hey! Oh, it's a video for Stephen Blue. Oh, Look at these messy hands. Okay, I gotta go back to my room and play on my little race cars. Okay, see ya.
See ya. Okay. My son is so silly. Okay, see ya.
Okay. Wow. That was really silly. Anyway. Alrighty. So. Got any clues?
Hi, you!
Blue? Did you just talk?
Yes, I did, my friend Steve. Do you want to have a play date with me?
A play date of Blue's Clues?
Okay, Blue's Clues is getting old. I want to play something else, like dress up, coloring, drawing. You name it. Kids love doing those things.
I know that I'm a teenager and a child at heart, but here's the deal, Blue. So, tell me your answer without playing Blue's Clues, and then I can play with you.
Alrighty! Alright. I want a snack.
Alrighty, you go right ahead. The fridge is open with food inside.
Yay! Thank you, Steve. You're my best friend.
The tickles. Anyway, I'm gonna sit in the thinking chair for a little bit.
Okay, I got the fish. I'm eating a fish cracker.
Oh, that's right. You can't have chicken anymore. I'm sorry, Blue.
No, that's okay. Kind of like Tabby's allergy is strawberry. Anyway. That is delicious. I wish it was Blue.
Anyway. Alright. Let's end the episode right here. Now it's time for so long. We'll just sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know me and you. And my God, Blue, we can do anything
that we wanna do.
See you later.
See you later. That was great. I'm gonna play with my toys.